Hey guys, it's Kobe. Welcome back to Kobe Talks Miss Life. And I am back with a special guest. What's your name?
My name is Ebony.
Yes, and what are we doing today?
Today we are going to do the three marker challenge.
Yes, and we drew our pictures. We've both got girls. Well, hello, pants. they're very bad because...
We just freehand draw them.
So this is mine. It's very bad.
And this is mine. So they're probably going to look better after we colour them.
Anyway, so if you don't know how this game works, you put a blindfold on and you pick three markers. And whatever markers you choose, you've got to use those three only to colour your picture in. I should have drawn just like a bit of fringe, like I did on my character for.
Yes, so we're gonna do, since Paper Rock Crew's gonna put the blindfold on first.
And choose first,
yeah. Okay.
Okay.
So.
Stop.
Scissors, paper, rock. Scissors, paper, rock.
Ah!
I get to go first.
I was gonna go. Okay.
Okay.
No. You're out. So.
Okay.
Hang on. So go and I'll hold it like that so you can't see. Okay. Now, hang on. Let me mix them up first.
Okay. So dark, I can't see anything.
Yes, they're good. This is why. Okay, and go.
That one. That one. That one. No!
Oh, I wanted the black. It's too
little. So, I got this grape purple colour.
It's not, it doesn't focus properly.
And I got grey.
Vanilla. So, our pictures are gonna smell amazing.
And I also got
tulip.
Black.
Okay, so
it's gonna be interesting. Okay,
I'll put mine on. Now you don't need to hold mine back because this is mine. Oh, you've got to mix it first. Oh no, you don't need to do that because it already. Ready?
Yeah. Go.
It's my first one. Second one. Mm-hmm. I'm gonna go to the bottom. Good one.
You got so good colors.
Yes! I wanted the yellow. I wanted this color, but you can't win them all. And I got a pink.
Okay.
So I got. Where is it gone? I got strawberry. I got lemon. This doesn't show up properly. Lemon. And I also got just a normal pink eraser. I can take that off. So, we are now going to colour. I'm going to put this in time lapse. So. Okay, so we are done, and I think we did pretty well, so show yours first.
Okay, so this is mine.
What is?
And, so it's a lady, she has a star belt, and she has some sprinkles on her dress, she has some sprinkles on her face as well. I'm most impressed with the mouth.
It's really
and the eyes are really good. Her hair's grey, so she's like an old granny. But pretty good. I'm gonna name her Sophie.
Okay, Sophie. So just a quick disclaimer. Hers is her skin's paper. I had yellow, so it looks a bit weird with the hair, but so this is my picture. This is Sarah. She has a pink shorts, a pink top, and there's just a red belt. She's also got some pink hair with a highlight, and then she's got blood eyes and a scar, and she's also got yellow skin, same as her hair. Well, that hair is blonde, but she's got yellow skin. She went through some tough times with her son. So her name is, I don't know how you spell Sarah, but I don't really care right now.
It's A-R-A-H.
I know. It's cool. So, put the pictures up. Comment down below who did better. So don't forget to
subscribe and hit the like button down below.
Hit the like that button.
Down
below. Hit the like down. Yeah, she's got a pretty good brain up here. Hit the like button down below. So don't forget to like, subscribe, comment down below who did better, and put on the post notification bell so you're notified every time we get a new video. So, yeah, so that's all I got to say. Thank you, Ebony, for participating in this video.
Well, I'll leave you to it.
Bye. I'll leave you guys to it too. Bye.